Andrew Hasman here. It's December the 2nd here in beautiful Vancouver. Sunny day. And I'm just picking the last vegetables out of our garden for the year. The Brussels sprouts. We got a beautiful harvest of Brussels sprouts. And we're going to pick them today, December the 2nd. And we're going to cook them up over the next week or two. And a little winter harvest, or late fall harvest, I guess. Freshly picked from our garden, the Brussels sprouts. Gonna pick those ones as well. And then we're pretty well done for the year. We'll turn over the soil. We'll get some fresh soil, some manure in the new year. And then we'll begin planting again in April, the next crop for 2022. So this is the last of the vegetables this year out of our garden. Brussels sprouts, yummy, great with yams and carrots and turkey dinner, whatever. Yeah, we'll be enjoying these over the next week or two. Andrew Hasman from Remax, at the edge of my vegetable garden here in beautiful Vancouver.